Hello everybody and welcome back to Mass Effect 3. I'm Batbeard, and we have apparently still 60% readiness on the galaxy map. This is after a day of not playing. So we did a multiplayer yesterday with a carrier crew. We weren't able to get to this. So it's good to see that it doesn't degenerate super fast. Might be able to play some more multiplayer tomorrow and get that push back up there. But for now, let's resume the game. I can't remember exactly where we left off. Seems like it was in the middle of a DLC, or maybe at the end of one. I think it was at the end. We're here in the war terminal, which I'm guessing we just finished talking to Admiral Hackett about something. So that seems pretty good. Let's go have a look at. Wait a second. I think what we just did is we were on Palavin. Wait a second. No, we did. Right, we went to a Solarian world. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, yeah, we were on Sirkesh. This was us protecting a cured female Krogan from the Genophage. And we protected her from an attack by Cerberus. I think that the Solarian Council member was responsible for alerting Cerberus because she does not want to have the Genophage cured. But that could be speculation, but that's just my personal opinion. We have these missions. Krogan DMZ, extract Turian survivors. Investigate Cerberus presence. Or the Ninma cluster, investigate missing scouts. Okay. I think to the Krogan DMZ. Hey, Patrick Ortiz, how are you doing? Welcome back. Yep, we're going with Mass Effect now. Okay, so this is Tuchanka, extract Turian survivors, investigate Cerberus presence. I think we're gonna do that. Let's see what they have to say here. Oh, but I can't read it while I'm scanning. We'll read that in a second then. Investigate Cerberus presence. We're selecting a zone. Extract Turian survivors. There's a down vessel there. I want to find out about Cerberus. Oh, and I can't read. I was hoping like I could scroll and read that text that they had there for Tuchanka, but nope, can't do that. All right, who are we gonna take here? Javik and Edie are a favorite of mine. Liara's always good. James is not providing the best dialogue. So select Liara, maybe. Yeah, Liara and Garrus are always awesome. Javik might have something to say. Edie might. Nope, not really. Alright. Let's go with these two. Let's see, we got a new weapon here, new pistol. We got the Scorpion 1 out of that last mission there. I like the Eagle, but I also don't need to equip one while I'm going with weapons here. I've been going with the Matic 2 for a little bit. Argus is not accurate at all. Particle beam. Harrier seems like an upgraded version of the Matic, though. At least by the time you get to it. I quite like it. Let's try this again, I think. And let's have a look. What can I put on it? Increase damage by 15% or accuracy by 15%. Let's go with damage. And what's this extended magazine? That seems useful. Alright, let's confirm that. And that looks good. We're rolling with the Blood Dragon armor, which is doing a good job. Their loadouts seem to be pretty good here. Plasma SMG and the Eagle. Okay. And we have 10 points. Assault Mastery, Shockwave, pull cryo ammo or incendiary ammo. I think we're gonna max out incendiary. And I just hit the confirm button. Wrong button.
An ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Knock it out.
Okay.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right. Let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
This I can do.
Okay, so... Wow, it seems like they preview all of the multiplayer maps. Because this is a multiplayer map, if you didn't know that. Let's get fire on this. Nice. Okay. Alright, we got a sentry over there. Alright. Really, did you have to drop smoke? I need an eye on a sentry. Blew it up. That's good. Good to me. Okay. I think there's... Yep, there's a turret up here. That's powerful. What else we got here? Configuring? Okay.
Let's move.
Need to get the power back on? Let's zip down there if we can. Yes, we can. Wow, that was some pretty long range. Hi, random channel. How are you doing? Come on. All right. We got this guy. This armor is overpowered with a Vanguard. It's by far the best. Can't imagine that I will ever change my armor after this. Is this guy dead yet? I don't know if he's dead yet. Oh, he's dead. What are we doing? We're restoring power? Cannot recall where to go. Wait a second. What were we supposed to do here? Reactivate power. Okay. That's what I thought. Oh, you're a step closer to Eagle Stout? That's cool. How long have you been working towards that? Our modules are over there. Oh, these things! Wait a second. Am I just like... Oh, I'm shooting the latch. How do I do this? There we... Oh! They're getting clever. That's how you do it. Okay. I was wondering about this.
We're cutting it close, Commander.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
I guess I'm hitting the big button again. Yeah? In the big button again.
Commander, cruiser initiating bombardment.
Oh, yeah.
Tag control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Okay.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
Dead and buried.
All right. Good
Dead
work,
Dead and
everyone.
Buried? Is that it? That's... Okay.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Okay. So we got reputation on that. Credits. What game is this? This is Mass Effect 3.
So, Reapers don't have colonies. You can't bomb them or you're bombing what's left of your own planet. They make their own soldiers out of our civilians. They don't have a supply line.
Alright. How do you beat an enemy that doesn't have supply lines? Oh wait, no, the scroll wheel does scroll. Okay. That's weird, but I'm still controlling the cursor over here on the planet. Okay. So, T'Chaka, scarred by bombardment, craters, radioactive rubble, choking ash, salt flats, and alkaline seas, T'Chaka can barely support life. Thousands of years ago, life grew in a fierce abundance under an F-class star, Aralach. A rake clan world word meaning Eye of Wrath. Tree analogs grew in thick jungles, their roots growing out of the shallow, silty seas. Life fed upon life in an evolutionary crucible. The world died under a nuclear firestorm after the Krogan split the atom. A little ice age of nuclear winter killed off much of the remaining plant life. I'd like to play Fallout 5. The Krogan split the atom. That would be great. In recent centuries, many Krogan have returned to their homeworld. The reduced albedo has caused global temperatures to rise. In order to maintain livable temperatures, a vast shroud was assembled at the L1 Lagrange point. Okay, and a lot more information. Alright, let's take Garrus this time. And Liara. Okay. Now the loadout should be just fine. But I want to actually apply my points. Fortunately, that last battle was not that long or difficult. Ignite enemies. This is explosive burst. Ignite enemies with a intermittent explosion that covers 2.5 meters for 120 damage or increase health and armor damage bonuses by 10%. So ignite them. When you ignite them, there's an explosion. 120 damage. Or you do this bonus. Now here's the thing with these enemies, I rarely ignite. And how useful is that explosion versus this 10% boost? Let's get that. And what do they got? An auto level up, that's what they got. That's what they got.
This crash site's a nightmare. Looks like Rex was right about Reaper scouts. Edie, any further intel?
The mission brief identifies the Turian commander as Lieutenant Tarquin Victus.
Victus?
Primarch, son.
Try to raise him.
For a Turian commander, what happened here is... Let's just say the Turian code is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land okay. Well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon.
Here we go.
Edie, did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper Harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
All right.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying.
This sounds bad. Let's move.
So they're under heavy fire.
It's worse than I feared.
In the Krogan demilitarized zone.
The Praetorian mission on T'Chunka is especially odd. Thoughts?
Nothing has come up through any of my networks.
Okay. So the Shadow Broker has no knowledge of this.
You see them?
Quick, we don't want them to call for backup.
Usks can call for backup? Let's just stop that. Okay. And we're going up. Garrus is surprised about this.
First casualties.
Looks like they survived the crash, but then a harvester took them out.
Died in the explosion.
Okay, we got the M Tempest. Okay, continue.
And then pulled out to be eaten by husks.
Oh, crap.
Shepard, I hear gunfire.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once. I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
All right. Do some strategic battle rolls. Okay. Well, that did a lot of damage. Whoa!
There's another pod ahead.
Alright, so we gotta get through here, but we can't.
Save them all. Excellent work.
Oh, give me credit so soon. We're barely done. We'll see if everybody's alive by the end of this.
Being the son of Adrian Victus is a lot to live up to.
And we got the Faceton. Alright. Continue.
It's a big military name of Pavlin. War's expected to run in the Victus blood.
Children shouldn't be burdened with the successes of their parents any more than their failings.
I hear a lot of fighting.
Looks like we got the jump. Follow my lead.
Yeah, follow my lead. If you can do this, follow me. Yeah, I don't. Something tells me they can't do that.
Heads up! Harvester incoming!
Come on now. Wow, okay. Those things drop fast with the increase incendiary ammo.
This way.
Over here.
This way.
Over here, this way?
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read?
Shepard here. What's your status?
We're in deep. Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. We're on our way.
ETA, no idea.
Marnik, how's our velocity?
Deceleration online. We'll survive.
They were gonna survive.
When we find him, we'll ask.
Okay, we've got another drop here.
Commander, come in.
Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood.
Well, that got me in close.
Okay. Let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
It seems that the Turians are playing with political dynamite here. Maybe they should inform the Krogan.
Krogan-Turian animosity is ancient and intense. It's inborn.
And I need them to work together, so let's not complicate things.
Yeah. Not any more than necessary, at least. Which way are we going? I got an itch in my neck here. Oh, this way, okay. Experience.
All right, wow. Let's move!
Not one more soldier dies here today!
Oh, that's a brute. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, so that one wasn't landed. That was flying around in the sky. And, okay, let's just resume from there. Caught me off guard. Completely. Alright, the right thing to do, just... Battles are so short. Or at least they feel that way.
Lieutenant Victus?
Commander Shepard, my men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
He screwed up. Stand down, soldier.
What
He's
the
been
hell?
He's dead because of him. I said. Stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And
okay.
My men paid the price.
You mean the crash?
Yes. We could see on Hollow that Reaper forces were blocking our intended path. Staying on course guaranteed heavy casualties. So I chose a safer route, skirting the enemy. And that
yeah.
took us low and through these ruins. When we encountered resistance, there was no room to maneuver. Suddenly,
right.
we were in a fight for our lives. A lot of my men lost that fight.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly did you come here to do?
There's a bomb on the planet.
bomb.
Sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant,
oh, crap.
If Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask for, but your men signed on for it. And so did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want to.
How?
True.
Their sacrifice means that others will never face what they faced here today. Remind them that those sacrifices have no honor if the mission fails.
Men, I own what happened here today. But we have to carry on.
No, we don't. Who cares about a few dead Krogan? It's over.
We are Turian, and we will not let Cerberus succeed. Our sacrifice is the difference between life and death for this entire galaxy. Let the heroes of the 9th Platoon be remembered for performing their duties with bravery. All right, men. Shuttle's arriving any minute. We're moving out. Commander, come with us. We're a shell of what we were. We could use the help.
Yes.
Send me the nav point. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
All
right.
That'll
give us time to do a little recon. See what we're up against.
Victus, you have a second chance here. Make their sacrifice count.
Understood, Commander. Hope to see you at the rendezvous.
We'll provide the best support we can.
Cerberus bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea. All I know is we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
Huh.
Primarch Victus.
Impressive work on T'Chanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
I'd have to.
Why would I jeopardize our alliance by lying to you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's lonely at the
sure.
top.
And?
And that's all.
Still nothing.
Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
That was his son? Wow. No way. Morden!
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No, still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch.
Yeah?
Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of T'Chanka.
Uh-huh.
Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket T'Chanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be
right
in
away.
The bay with Eve until then.
I think we need to deal with the,
Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Right now? Let's talk to him.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close.
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. We even had a run-in with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you've already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate. Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Wow. Looks like there's a heck of a war going on there. Is there a reason to talk to you some more?
I'm grateful for all you've done, Commander. The situation with the Krogan is already complicated enough.
Not as complicated as waking up one day and being told you're the new Primarch.
Yes, thank you. I'm beginning to understand why leaders so often seem lonely. Worst-case scenarios aren't just theories. At which you'll be dealing with 5 minutes from now.
That's why it helps to have allies.
Yes, you're right, of course. Is there something I can help you with?
The Solarian Dalatras was worried about what the Krogan will do once they're cured. How do you feel?
It won't matter if we don't stop the Reapers, but I understand her doubts. The moon you found me on? That's where we made our last stand against the Krogan during the rebellions. They were that relentless.
Now they're gonna be your allies.
Reaching out to the Krogan for help must be difficult for you.
We can't allow the mistakes of our past to cloud the future. Your race and mine were once enemies. The first contact war, as you call it. I was there, dodging shells fired by your navy. But look at us now, standing in a ship of Turian human design, working together.
How did it turn out?
The Krogan started using asteroids as weapons, directing them against our colonies. We had no choice. The Genophage was our last resort. So yes, Krogan intentions after this war will be a serious concern, but I'd rather have a grateful ally than a resentful enemy.
Too true.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Even if their numbers were few, if they were resentful, imagine, Krogan terrorists. That would be too frightening. Hey, Peanut Butter and Bread, how are you doing tonight? Welcome. Welcome back, Robo Destroyer.
We could be on the front lines. Why'd they got us?
I was in the middle of a lot of conversations there.
War makes people stupid.
So we get to choose our,
Cerberus is attacking civilians on Benning. We've been asked to help evacuate them.
Right. Cerberus is everywhere. I kind of want to talk to the crew, but I think we'll save that till we get another crew member. I think that would be good. All right, we have two locations. Locate bomb or cure the genophage. Let's go here and locate that Cerberus bomb first. All right. Garrus and Liara are our heroes to select. And all of our points should be... Oh, we got a new rifle. I think it's the Faiston. Which is the, this is the Turian standard issue weapon. Harrier was okay. Actually, it was more than okay. It did some serious damage against harvesters. But we have a new submachine gun, which is the Return of the Tempest from Mass Effect 2. Don't need that. Let's just keep going. And we have 8 points. Assault Mastery. Let's have a look at that. Shotgun damage, increase shotgun damage by 15%. Or increase power damage bonus by 25 and power duration and force by 25. That seems like the way to go. We are a one-trick pony. But boy, this pony can pack a punch. It's like Evander Holyfield.
Normandy Shuttle, this is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bomb site, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
Now we have
what
the truth.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Uh-huh.
But it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Yeah.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
So why did Cerberus want to create a war between Krogan and Turians? Seems very counterproductive considering the Reapers are here. But then again, it means nothing to the Elusive Man. He thinks that he can control the Reapers. Which means he's even more of a fool than we thought. Power-hungry fool. We've got a lot of mortar fire everywhere. There's so much mortar fire that the sound effects are interrupting the other sound effects that just played. Not able to play them all. Well, that was fortuitous. Walked right in front of me. Okay, where are we going now?
We can't stay here.
Damn straight we can.
Once we reach the bomb, I'll need to reprogram the trigger mechanism.
We got a shotgun blade attachment. What's the injury? Just call me Dr. Shepard. Nice singularity, Laura. Came just in time. I got my PhD in destruction.
Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
After all this, to lose everything in a flash, it's monstrous.
Hey, RCW! It's going good. Yeah, it's pretty monstrous what they did. They put a planet cracker bomb on here. Safeguard themselves against the Krogan. But that left a huge exploit. Cerberus is going to crack. Yeah.
Circling around the bomb site. Copy that.
Okay.
I'm getting a lot of Cerberus radio chatter. They're prepping for evac.
I don't like this.
Are they?
That.
No, no evac. You do not get to leave. Get the hell out of here. You leave when I say you leave. In fact, the only leaving you're gonna be doing is in a body bag. But that won't be necessary considering my incendiary ammo is going to burn you. Cremation. Ah, crap, we let one get away. Damn it. Oh, that's it?
Underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig.
Wow, they dug it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the
bus. Oh yeah, we're moving this way.
Control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Couldn't climb up a little bit of a crack in the wall? No question it.
Fascinating. The bomb should be clear.
I don't think so. Guessing to bring out
more weapon upgrades. All right.
Looks like
stop them
for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Damn it! Cerberus has a head start.
So they do. We'll catch up.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
Okay.
I'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Whoa.
Look out! Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Holy crap, that's why you should wear helmets.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear.
Nobody. Now, where are they?
I need more time, Commander.
Here they are. Nope. Couldn't get past me.
Here they come. Need more time.
Have it! Have more time! We got all the time in the world right now. They're just coming in on these two shuttles?
Watch for more shuttles.
Stop the spam!
I'm in! Spirits! Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate.
Disarm it!
No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now!
What's gonna happen? Is he making it out of there alive?
Lieutenant!
Victory. At any
answers my question. How to tell the Primarch that his son
Commander,
is dead?
I got radio chatter coming in from Krogan forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining server's troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. Did you get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
He never hesitated. Whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this.
What will the Turians think about this, Garrus?
Hard to say. Sacrifice and more is expected. He did us proud, but we're a hard bunch to please. Living your life for the cause. Society first, platoon first. It's all just expected.
He did what he had to do when it counted.
Yes. Yes, he did.
Good work on T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet.
Yeah.
Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Get out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough? You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey!
Always sticking my Head into it, okay.
We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had Obama to Chunka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Shepard.
It's over. His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander. Yeah. It's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you make your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
Oof.
I understand your reservations before, Commander. But I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander.
Yeah.
My son, he died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Yes, sir.
So he's, really dealing with that now. Hey, Mustache Chipotle! Thank you. Assassin, I don't remember off the top of my head where that quote comes from.
Discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
F6? Damn. Well, I've been on.
Alright, more to do. We gotta cure the genophage.